bienvenue and welcome to 150 Days of Winter.
Hello.
7 screws, 1 plate.
Okay, so we're on the top of the world again. Col de Madelaar, 2,000 meters above sea level, on an absolutely glorious day for the Coupe des Alpes. The sun is out, there is snow on the peaks, and after driving up that road that these guys are going to come up, there are going to be some hot cars coming up that hill. Absolutely amazing views. I hope you enjoy the footage. You wait a while and then all the Austin Healeys in France turn up at the same time. The beautiful Austin Healey 100. And then we go around the other behind the back. We've got a 3000 and a Mark III 3000 as well. Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
beautiful 512 BB. Oh, that is in beautiful condition. We got Corvette Stingray with 327 engine. Beautiful E-Type Jag Coupe and a Porsche Carrera RS in very nice green colour. And of course a 308 GTS in blue, again very nice. Beautiful. One of the support cars, I presume. It's either an FF or a GTC Formuso. That's from Andorra. We've got a very nice Cobra. Nice old 911 convertible. Caterham 7, not really old, but still good to drive. A Triumph GT6 Mark II. And another Austin Healey 100. Very nice. Ah, a very nice, very souped up Alpine. Ah. Look at the wing on that thing. Alfa Romeo Giulia Super. Very nice boxy machine. A very nice Lancia HPV. Oui, j'ai un ami en Courchevel avec la même voiture. Oui, c'est le mécanique qui aime la voiture et qui a acheté. C'est ça. C'est même couleur.
Oh, est-ce qu'elle démarre bien la sienne?
Non, c'est un autre problème, oui. That is a nice sound. Very nice Stingray. Ooh. And a very nice E-Type Jaguar. That is a beautiful engine. And of course, this beautiful Fiat 124 Sport in blue.
Hey, tu veux ma vitre, elle descend. Tu arrives à la mettre à ça, pas que je
Brings us to probably one of the most beautiful cars here today, Ferrari 330 GT. Probably the most expensive one as well, but oh yeah, that is a very, very beautiful, beautiful car. Classic Pininfarina style. Hey. Belle voiture, monsieur. Belle voiture. And of course, if you can have an assistance car, and I think this is, yeah, this is the assistance car. You have an MC12-C, which is fully MSO'd. I hope you enjoyed that. It's been a very long and warm day. Great sounds, great cars, great smells. I wish you could smell the petrol overrun that has been going on. But anyway, if you'd enjoyed this, please click the subscribe button, click the like button. And you know what? If you actually get to the end, tell me which of these cars was your favorite. And put it in the comments down below. And on that, I will see you all in the next video. Ciao.